Imagine that you are a teenage girl in 14th century Hainault in the Low Countries. Your ambitious parents have arranged a royal marriage for you. Luckily, you've met the King of England before, and you even got on really well with him. But that was at home, surrounded by friends and family. Now here you are in England, you're on your own, you don't speak English, and it turns out you have the mother-in-law from hell. How do you cope? Sometimes all you can do is pray.